Oh, I'm Oliver Jeffers.
This is my job.
I draw pictures and tell stories.
I use all different sorts of stuff to make my pictures, whatever really is the best way to tell that story. I have all these stories in my head and I have to get them out in the world. So I will tell stories to anyone who's listening.
Once upon a time.
I get my ideas from everywhere, which is why I always carry a pencil and a piece of paper. It can get pretty rough sometimes.